dude.
Na 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 na.
Tell me what to do.
Kino's workshop should be around here somewhere.
Ah, God.
Oh, I guess you need to find it.
Apparently, I need to go to his workshop.
You know, you go in there. Oh.
Oh.
If it isn't, oh, God. Are you serious?
We fucking did this boss fight with Tails.
So now we gotta do it with Sonic.
Apparently.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Game design, ladies and gentlemen. Because beating a boss with different characters is...
Oh, and by the way, people watching, we actually played this a little bit before.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We already played some of this game. So if you're confused, well, we are too, but...
We are very confused.
Believe me, you didn't want to see the beginning.
No, you didn't. It was terrible.
There's nothing... At least Sonic normal attack. Yeah, that's really his design, just putting jets on the back of the Eggmobile. And rockets.
Well, you know.
Rockets that I might add are not very difficult to avoid. Actually, the boss fights get pretty ridiculous in this game.
Like, ingeniously difficult or just stupidly difficult?
Stupidly difficult.
Okay.
But at least they're difficult.
I guess.
Like, I mean, at least when a game is challenging, not just because you don't know where to go, it's refreshing. God, you're firing a lot of rockets, Mr. Eggman.
He's got a lot to share.
Those are kind of expensive, you know. I hope you're a billionaire.
I'm pretty sure he is, because, dear God, he builds a lot of shit.
He does. We're like, who funds him? NASA? NSA?
NASA.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
No. I feel molested after he said that.
Yeah, I
hey kids, I'll play with you some other time.
I have this red hand mark on my ass right now.
like three fingers and a thumb.
Well, he actually has five fingers.
He does?
Yeah.
Oh,
pretty sure.
He's not like, okay, we're gonna do this.
He's always had five
God,
fingers.
That is such a slow fall. You're right, he does. Huh. Alright. That was exciting.
That's so weird because everything else about him is super incredibly stylized. Like his one unit eye.
Oh, I know. Oh, look who it is.
Oh, just right there in front of the doorstep.
Fucking.
Holy shit, like you didn't even need to go inside the shop.
Fuck my throat and call me Sally.
Well,
we found it.
Maybe later.
Jesus Christ.
Nope, on a stick. On a broomstick. Witch's broomstick.
Witches. Jesus is a witch, apparently. In this new universe. That's going to be a new fan.
All right, put the goddamn thing down. Okay.
The key is floating.
Woo!
Clearly.
Yeah! We're going to get blowed.
Okay, so apparently you can do that with Sonic or Tails.
Windy Valley. Well, that's convenient.
Action stage. Oh, hey, Tails is here too! I'm so happy!
Yay!
So happy to have Tails!
I wonder how useful he's gonna be.
He's like my best friend. Oh, God. Oh, wow.
Oh, whoa, okay. Shit's happening. Okay.
This game is fantastic. I actually don't remember this stage.
Oh, there's all kinds of windmills and shit.
Alright. Shitty design for, like, actual level, but this place looks really neat. You gotta admit.
It looks really neat, but look at how pixely the background is next time you see it. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
A legitimate, what the fuck happened? That was not forced.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa!
Okay. We're riding the wind.
You're right. Okay, the background looks like shit.
Oh my god. It's like terrible.
But the level design is neat.
I mean, this is neat. I will admit that.
It sucks for gameplay, but oh fuck me!
Oh my god.
Well, I have a feeling that this level is going to be the last.
I have an inclination that this is not going to be so great.
It's just a sense, you could say. Okay. Yeah!
You gotta jump a few times
gotta get to the third one.
Oh, there you go. Good. Alright.
Fucking rings. There's more fucking rings.
Why is it getting dark?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, okay, shit's breaking. Oh, it's a tornado!
Oh, God.
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy shit!
Okay. This got real. Oh.
Jesus.
Oh, now we're inside of it.
Oh,
holy shit.
We're in the tornado. Okay.
Oh, my fuck.
All right.
Well.
That shit just got super real.
Yeah. Holy crap.
Damn.
It's like the Wizard of fucking Oz.
Please, how do I land?
There you go.
Do I just like not let my character? Nope. I actually have to do some action of some kind.
There you go. Whoa! Oh yeah, it's one of those things.
It's a fucking warp panel.
I never got those.
Such a neat gameplay. Addition, element. Yeah, you have to do it 3 times. I don't know why they make you like fucking stand there.
Boing, boing,
oh jeez. Oh boy, it's a good
just
thing.
Do everything
if
for
these
me.
Bouncy pads were in the tornado. Otherwise, I would never be able to escape.
Okay, I gotta admit, that was cool.
That was really cool.
That was really fucking cool.
That was totally unexpected.
Whoa,
I forgot about
really
that.
Really high up now.
Yeah. Oh man, like this platform is. What is this?
Whoa!
Wow, how unique.
Okay, it's dead now.
Oh, I got a peacock.
Cool.
This is on the cock.
Cock.
Cock. I actually know a guy named Peacock.
Okay, we got a foot.
Oh, I mean, his last name is Peacock. Okay.
Oh, that's cool. What the hell, Tails? Like, did he get hurt by you?
Probably. I think they added that in the game just to make you feel better. It's like, if you're getting stressed out, you can just beat the shit out of Tails.
Yeah, this is kind of cool, too. God, like, I didn't think I'd actually get impressed or satisfied with this game.
It is neat, isn't it?
Jeez.
It is, it's not bad.
I was expecting the worst thing in the world, but I don't know. I don't know, dude.
You're right. This game isn't as... I'm sorry, but this game actually isn't as bad as I thought it was.
No, it's not.
Just wait. Just wait till we get to big sections of the story.
Okay.
Then you'll be like, oh god, please just...
Oh, riding the wind again!
Kill me and send me to hell, because I'm already here.
Send me to hell! Wait, I'm already here.
Yeah, exactly. So, oh fuck, oh god!
Jesus! Wow, you masterfully avoided that giant ball with spikes.
Yeah, I don't know if I would use masterfully to describe anything I've done.
Well, the game kind of did everything for you.
Yeah, I'm not doing much, I'll be honest.
This game was like the entrepreneur of don't do anything, just hit buttons.
Yeah, it was. Like, you know what? Let's make the kids watch. Okay, I mean, it's fun to watch. It is fun to watch. Right? Right, guys?
Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, just please agree with us.
Yeah.
It'd make us
feel... In the comment section, tell us how fun this was to watch. Because I'm not having fun.
Not really. It's just, run. Go fast. Gotta go fast.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, that was cool, but...
Who builds this shit?
Holy shit. That is a very good and valid question. Who the fuck builds this shit?
And for what purpose?
What purpose is this here for?
Yeah,
like,
bad.
Literally, no one else is going to be able to utilize that stuff except Sonic. And all Sonic's going to be able to do with it is run on it.
And it's not even... like possible to utilize until there's a tornado.
Headed for Station Square, we'll be departing soon.
I'm gonna take that as a cue that we should go to Station Square.
Yeah.
I loved the music in this section of the game. Like, at one point in this game, you get to go down into the jungle, and that's actually really cool. Like, okay, this game is actually better than I thought it was.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
I guess it makes sense that you beat the shit out of this game when you were a kid.
I kind of want to beat the shit out of it right
like,
now.
If I was still a kid right now, this would be blowing my damn mind.
Well, I mean, it still can. You can still have fun.
Well, yeah, my mind was already still kind of blown.
Do you want to play? Do you want to play games?
I don't know, man. That's a lot of responsibility. That's taking on a lot.
Responsibility, my spiky blue ass. All you gotta do is wiggle the control stick and hit these fairy sprinkle things, they'll tell you.
Why would I want to fucking go down there? Okay, it's all like twilight outside. Was it always been that way?
No. Actually, the time changes based on how many levels.
Oh, holy hell, shoot. That's pretty cool.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Tell me.
I think you can only do that with Tails.
I think you're right, but it's worth a shot. Come on.
Nope.
No, you can get in there. I'm just not. Look at that shit.
Nope.
I can't actually move up there, though. The chute's too. Alright, so this is not how you get into the sewers, apparently. Oh, this new part of the city's unlocked. Oh, cool.
Oh, cool. I wonder what it's gonna look like. Probably the...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Holy shit, sorry, taxi!